I'm going to do a song. It's the second song off the album called The Comfortable Sadness, and it's basically about knowing a relationship is going to be coming to the end. So here it goes.